you must be Stella, our lady.
Oh yeah, Stella's sister.
Correct.
Yeah, where is the little lady?
Oh, she's just in the bathroom.
Oh, didn't know you were coming.
Oh, well,
where are you from, Blake?
Oh, I live in Laurel.
Laurel, that's right, yeah, Laurel. Not my territory. Thinking goes fast in hot weather.
Oh.
Have a shot?
Oh, no. I rarely touch it.
Some people rarely touch it, but it touches them often. My clothes are sticking me. Mind if I get comfortable?
Oh, please do.
Comfortable is my motto.
Yes, mine too. It's so hard to stay fresh nowadays. I haven't even washed or powdered my face enough. Oh, well, here you are.
You know you can catch a cold sitting around in damp things, especially when you've been exercising hard like Olin is. You're a teacher, huh?
Why? Yes.
What do you teach, Blanche?
All English.
I never really was a good English student. How long are you staying for?
Oh, well, I don't know.
Shacking up here?
Well, I was hoping I could, if it didn't inconvenience y'all.
Good.
Yes, traveling really wears me out.
Take it easy then.
What is that?
Just some cats. Hey, Stella! I'm afraid I'm going to strike you as the unrefined type. But Stella spoke of you a lot. You were married once, huh?
Yes. When I was quite young.
What happened?
Put your head out. You put your head
young man.
In and you
God.
Wiggle.
I believe I'm going to be sick. Stella, get out of the bathroom! Here you are.
What's up?